Hi guys, it's me Sherry with LiveLoveLatte.net and I am here at Sweet Republic Ice Cream. This is a Friday foodie finds, and it's a feature that I've started on my blog because I realized that I do enjoy going to some places with my kids, my husband, that I think are great places to share with you. And I've been sharing this place with my friends. Anyone who's new to Scottsdale or has never been here, I always tell them about it. And this was featured on Alton Brown's The Best Places I've Ever Eaten or something like that. So here's the store, and then right outside there's some orange chairs, and this is kind of the view from there, from here, I mean. This is about 10 minutes from our house, 10 minutes from school, so I brought my kids, and of course they said yes. Of course, Mommy, do a video of Sweet Republic and we'll go with you and have some ice cream. So you can see this place has so many awards. And they just opened a new branch at the airport, which is great. I've met both owners. I met the one here on the left another time, and right now she's here, so maybe I can get a picture with her. Oh, there, see, two new locations. Hi. They'll go ahead and order. Okay, let's see their other awards. Best of Phoenix. Okay, here they are. And they actually even have like an ice cream truck. So maybe one day I'll order the ice cream truck. I did another ice cream truck one time for Cicely's 7th birthday. How I would love to have their ice cream truck, Sweet Republic. So the way they separate this is they have one section sorbets and then the other section ice cream. So just check out the names. It's an artisan ice cream. So look at the names, Peachy Keen, Strawberry. Okay, this one's really good, Basil Lime. Here's some coconut, mango margarita, and they switch out their flavors every so often, so you're never without choices. Okay, pea berry espresso, that's good. Oh, this is new, I haven't seen this one. Honey, blue cheese, and then Rocky Road. And then they make all their cones, and they bake all their cookies. And these are the sizes. You could take these home, the pint. These are the flavors. Then over here, there's sundaes. Okay, and then this is awesome. Toffee banoffee and campfire s'mores. Oh my gosh, I wonder if my son's gonna order. Cedric, did you order the toffee banoffee? Okay. He always gets that. I wanted to show that to you. And then they have like those kind of soda, you know, vintage looking. Okay, and these are the flavors for the ice cream. Peanut butter chip. Look at this, is funny. Fat Elvis. Yes, okay. Real mint chip, brownie swirl.
You got that blueberry honey in the case.
Honey blue cheese.
Almond, yeah, butter crunch.
If not, we can hand back that one.
Yuzu cherry cream cheese. Malt chocolate chip. Salted butter caramel. Plum verbena. Is that how you pronounce it? I'm gonna try that. I'll probably order the basil lime sorbet with one of the ice creams. Or yeah, sweet corn, because if you're Filipino, we love corn ice cream. And then here are some of the shakes. Look at this cool vintage looking shake machine. Thank you. And the guys who work here are always nice. Always, always nice. And so this is the toffee banoffee. This is the one that Alton Brown talked about, right? Seriously, this is so good. What's in it, Cedric? It's like bananas, obviously toffee. Let me go check the recipe. What's the recipe, Cicely? I got... Let's see what I got. The basil lime sorbet and sweet corn ice cream. Yeah, maybe it's a weird combo, but I definitely wanted to go with my old time favorite basil lime and then try the sweet corn. Okay, 2 scoops of vanilla.
Banana.
Uh-huh.
Almond brittle.
Okay. And salted butter. Salted what? Okay. And then Sicily, what did you get?
Peachy keen sorbet and Madagascar vanilla.
So peachy keen sorbet and Madagascar
vanilla.
Okay, it's 2 scoops of Madagascar vanilla, fresh bananas, almond, toffee brittle, and salted butter caramel sauce and waffle bowl. So remember, the waffle bowl is made here. Show you guys this. They make this chocolate covered peanuts, brownies, chocolate chip cookies. So you can put toppings, handmade marshmallows. Oh my gosh, right? Almond toffee brittle, butter pecans, toasted walnuts. Of course, they don't make that, but okay, they make their own bacon brittle. And then they have these vintage looking candies that, you know, they put in the candy jar, flip sticks, mini lollipops. Turkish taffy, I don't know how to say that. How do you say this?
Which one?
Bonomo?
Bonomo Turkish taffy.
Bonomo?
Yeah, Bonomo.
Okay, Bonomo. And then they have granola handmade marshmallows, which are really, really good.
$3.24.
Okay, some mints. Okay. What's that? Cowtails. You guys know this, right? Mary Jane's. And then sea salt caramel, all handmade. Almond toffee brittle, all handmade. And look, they put it in this vintage lunchbox. Okay, and then in this freezer, they have pints. So almost everything that you see in the case, they have here that you can bring home. Of course, they always have water. Here are the, look at the cute little scoops that they have. And the fun thing back here is, of course, they have these things for sale, a t-shirt, and then a bag for to bring your ice cream home, and an apron. And see, even their truck is like the VW looking van. What were those called? And then here, we've stayed long enough that we've been able to even play a game. So they have games here, and of course a high chair. Okay, and then they have this little seating area, which is so cute. And then they have the Food Network going on here. And then here's the seating. They have, here's the lights and the mirrors. And then this is the seating. And there's some more. I hope you guys enjoyed this Friday Foodie Finds. And if you're ever in Arizona, try out Sweet Republic. It is fantabulous. And we will see you in the next video. Bye.
Thanks for watching. LiveLoveLatte.net. You can also find us on Facebook, Twitter, Pinterest, and Instagram.